With those three vessels, Hevnorak can restore himself. Find them before he can. He had a way of enthralling people, and built up a loyal army of followers. Good men fell under his spell, and were forever twisted, made evil. After that, fear was enough to keep them in line. He could torture and humiliate them, and they would not rebel. Even in death, they serve him still. Hevnorak planned his resurrection obsessively before dying. My duty in life and in death is to make sure he stays in this tomb for eternity. Find the three vessels within Valhalla, then return to me. With these, we can defeat him.
Mosquito, eh? Fatality.
Be careful.
Sorry guys, I was thirsty.
I heard something. careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you to your death. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. Very well. Empty the vessels into the scots near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready. Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take of Norak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.